Morning. Hello, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to do another Tool song, and this is called, hope I'm saying this right, Schism. And I hope it gets through as well, because I'm getting videos getting blocked a lot recently because copyright. So I don't really know what to do with a few of them. They're just kind of floating around in the ether as blocked, just going like, no one can watch us. Like the dude in Superman, and he flows. Anyway, a lot of you guys have been telling me that I should listen to Tool with these on. You're saying that I'm doing it all wrong. Doing it all wrong. You're listening to that music all wrong. You need to listen to it with headphones on to fully appreciate it. I am listening to you. I'm listening. Tool Army. That's what I think you guys are, isn't it? The Tool Army. Tool, not Tool. Although you might be Tool. Imagine you're not short, like orcs. Anyway, yeah. So, should we just get into it? Let's get into it. Let's go. Hang on a sec. There we go. And away we go. I can already see what you guys mean about the difference of that headphone. It's so layered, it's very dense. It's layered like it's actually. It's like layer one, two, three. Yeah, it sounds very like. It's going to sound very strange when I say this. It sounds very three dimensional. Can't hear myself very well when I'm talking with these in. But yeah, just hearing all the little bits is making all the difference. Video is trippy as hell. I don't know what's going on here. Is this some like Hellraiser thing or something? I don't know. I don't think it's about the videos though, is it? Let me know. Some subtle chimes or bells, very subtly in the ear there, and I was picking it more on the left, I think, but yeah, very strange. I fully get the headphones thing now. Sonically, there's just so much going on that you can't get out of. You can't get out of these standard laptop speakers. There's just so much going on. There's stuff panning. There's a whoop, whoop, whoop. And even when the just that muted guitar strum, the kind of almost goes across. It's very, very strange. That was very intense. I had a eargasm to make you shizzle in your pants. Very intense stuff. Sonically crazy. Oh, a bit of tinnitus now. Yeah, fuck knows about the video. I know that they were pulling pieces out and he was saying, do I know the pieces fit? I don't know if you meant maybe the pieces, you know what I'm saying, but I don't know, but yeah, again, I enjoyed it, I enjoyed that quite a lot. I don't really follow the lyrics that much. The great thing about them is you never know which way they're going to go, because I'm bobbing my head, and then all of a sudden it just, the drummer will quickly change or something, and what you think is a pocket, just you've got to try and like recalibrate as quick as you can to try and catch this next rhythm that he's kind of banging out, and then it'll go back to the original. And yeah, sonically amazing, very layered, amazing engineering. So yeah, that was that. Tool, Shazam. Thank you for watching, thank you for suggesting, thank you for subbing, those of you that have. And take it steady, people. Have a good day. Don't shiz them in your pants.